Hello everyone, welcome to another Pro Tools Quick Tip. Today we're going to be looking at how to move markers along with clips and paste them somewhere else in the session. So let's get into it. So as you probably know, whenever you select a file and try to move it, the marker doesn't move along with it. And the way to do this is to select not only the file but also the marker lane right here at the top. So you hit Shift and click right here and you'll see a selection. Then you copy and paste it. But wait a second, the marker didn't move the file even though we selected it. Well, that's because we need to also select the markers lane before pasting the file. And you will see that when you select the markers lane as well, you have this little white line blinking here as well. So now when I paste it, the marker comes along as well. You can also do it to multiple files at the same time. One thing to be a little bit careful about though is that whenever you select one file and the marker, if you try selecting, say, this one, the file in the middle will also be selected, right? So to avoid this, come here to the grabber tool and choose object. But now, even if I select the file and the marker, whenever I select this one as well by holding shift, you can see that the markers will be selected from the beginning to the end, but not the file in between because we didn't select the file, right? And so if I want to select this one as well, there you go, Command C. Then I'll copy it, come here and select the markers lane as well. And there you have it. Now, just be a little bit careful about this. If you select this file and then this one, and only then you select the markers, the file in between will be selected as well. So always remember to do this step by step. So first file, markers, second file, third file, copy it, come back to the beginning, select the markers lane as well, paste it, and there you have it. But anyways, that's pretty much it. I hope that you enjoyed the video, and as always, I wish you have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. See ya!